We have corn that actually tastes like food. Winter squash that's really good. Tons of beans to help us too. Peppers that are just a hoot. About 100 dwarf tomatoes and a handful of potatoes. Lots that's brand new if you dare. Lettuce business everywhere. What can we do with an Aussie plant variety? Anything we want that doesn't rob humanity. Same seed, sell it. Breed with it, it's ours, you see. To hell with their so-called intellectual property. We are the Open Source Seed Initiative. Our creed is read the seed we breathe. The seed that people need when we have seed of the Aussie plant variety. It's really ours and we can use it as we choose. We are the Open Source Seed Initiative. Our creed is free the seed we breathe. The seed that people need when we have seed of the Aussie plant variety. It's really ours and we can use it as we choose.
Corn that actually tastes like food.
Winter squash that's really good. Tons of beans that help us too. Peppers that are just a hoot. Of 100 dwarf tomatoes and a handful of potatoes. Lots that's brand new if you dare. Lettuce is everywhere. We are the Open Source Seed Initiative. Our creed is free the seed we breathe. The seed that people need when we have seed of an Aussie plant variety. It's really ours and we can use it as we choose. We are the Open Source Seed Initiative. Our creed is free the seed we breathe. The seed that people need when we have seed of the Aussie plant variety. It's really ours and we can use it as we choose.